Los Angeles International Airport. To Australia.
Are you ready?
Thank you.
In we go.
Tasmanian devil.
Good on you, mate.
Forgot the pills?
I forgot the pills.
We got extra seasick pills, Craig.
Sunny, rainy morning.
Getting ready to go on the cruise?
We're getting seasick. Daniel, you're a stable boatman. Uh-oh. Are you feeling the motion of the ocean?
That's what it feels like inside of my head.
Good day.
Morning, Bart.
Morning, Bart.
Hey, Bart.
Morning, Bart.
I have a ukulele and I know how to use it.
I guess I better get on that boat, too.
I'm sure you can hear me just fine.
We are here, Fitzroy Island.
Enjoy.
1, 2, 3, 4.
You ought to see my new outside.
Craig, how did the seasick pills work?
You were a lie.
I'll be back again. No way!
The problem with these Australian beaches is that they're way too crowded.
Gonna cheer loud?
Yeah.
This proves that
ready?
We're really in it.
Dun, dun, dun.
We are in.
Yay!
Put your seatbelts on!
Ukulele bar.
Everybody's always trying to break the record. You got a pretty good shot at it.
Cool, thank you, sir. Well done.
Hi. Get me on TV, man.
Here you are on Bartt TV.
Please tune my ukulele for me. You ready for rock and roll?
Away, 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 away.
Are you ready to start the world record breaking attempt?
I just wanna dance the night away.
In Japan.
Thank you.
And now, a special song.
We've got the workshops right here.
Let's hear it! No! No!
Crocodile Bartt D here with another Crocodile Bartt D's Nature Moments.
They told us not to go down this river because it's infested with crocodiles. They give you these paddles that stick out of your ears. Crocodile Bartt D here. I can handle whatever it is. Ah! I remember when Rock was young.
Ukulele party night tomorrow night.
You're the one. When I squeeze you, you make the noise. Rubber ducky, I'm off of the throne.
That was funny.
Beethoven, Tchaikovsky, or Mozart? What's Beethoven? Yeah. Mozart?
Yeah.
Tchaikovsky?
Yeah.
Ty.
A little tighter, darling. Vegetarian, and by interesting I mean it sucks so bad. So I've been eating so much on this trip. Don't tell her I said that.
Well, never is it that way. I used to know things I lost and the ones we had.
G'day, mate. It's Bart here for Kirk's Originals Creaming Soda. All us Aussies love it. Good on you, mate. Cheers.
Yell out the numbers 2, 3, and 4. Watch this.
2, 3, 4. Percussion. Nothing.
2, 3, 4.
Give it up for our
because that works in the percussion thing.
But 1-4-6 is the one that I want you guys to practice. Ring, and to create that different vibe or different style of genre.
Hi!
I don't want to interrupt Craig.
What life-changing event have you experienced?
Picked up a ukulele.
There's a woman who knows how to dress.
The most fashionable woman in Australia.
That's what we ask ourselves every time.
This is the workshop for pantomiming. I'm hilarious.
We're on the way to the great koala adventure. Abe, how are you going to help the koalas?
By calling them cute.
Cute koala bear, cutie.
That should certainly do the trick. Ryo,
koala de.
Daniel,
I'm gonna manicure their toenails.
I'm just gonna hug them and squeeze them until their eyes pop out.
Luke, how will you help the koala bears?
By taking you guys away from them.
Abe. Hey,
right, let's go. Maybe.
Tell us about it. Kangaroo, I love you. Exactly the same behavior as a real Tasmanian devil. Over here we have an enclosure that has the rare Australian water flea. There's a close-up. See it?
Luke has taken us for pies. There's a pie.
Lime milk. Comes from a lime cow.
We get this.
Sky car! I'm going to demonstrate the Australian skydive. I'm going to jump into that crocodile-infested water. Oh, wait, there's a crocodile. It's coming in now. Uh-oh, there it is. If a joke is funny once, it's funny twice. This right here is the hole that Daniel Ho is recommending we urinate out of. He said if you stand on your head, Tomoki said he would demonstrate right now. We are in the sky car, and I'm playing drums on these guys. Their knees are gonna be sore, just wait till I play some more. Yeah!
once a jolly swag man, camped by a billabong, under the shade of a coolibah tree. And he sang as he watched, and he waited till his belly boiled. Who'll come a waltzing Matilda with me? Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. And he sang as he watched, and he waited till his billy boiled. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. Down came a jumba to drink at that billabong. Up jumped the swag man and grabbed him with glee. And he sang as he shoved that jumbuck in his tucker bag. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. Up rode the squatter, mounted on his thoroughbred.
Maggie, Maggie Koala, she loves this brand new song. I'll play it for you after it's written, it won't take too long.